Yeah, so what happened? What Aunty did to you know? Why Aunty not be a brother?
Because she does this in one middle, and the devil won her back down. And if Miss Lapa will find me because put on to go to for me, put out on her room. And she got to this and she can't help get her back to go in and me stinking bed. Me no butter with her again. Me butter. When she comes out today, she realized I made me shut up. I made me have to sit down on the room.
How did that answer though?
And then she has me torn on and me bad for God. No butter, I don't find her bad.
So she'll bother your peace?
She'll bother me, she said, for God. No butter bother me because she that the child butter. When is that up to me? No, we can't agree with it. I mean, we fed up.
So you don't know that?
Me done. Me not play with her again. Make me father beat her. Make me not get her more breakfast. Me not get her more milk to put in the cornflakes. Make me father do that. Make the choo.
Right, that would
make the father. Make the father do that here. Me not do no more things for her. Because she do her daughter.
Yeah.
And she rude and she disobedient. And she not go hear me. When we talk to her again, me not fool on her. Me not. Me just go sit down who I see it and quiet and drink me water, me tea and me water. Everything. She does get on my nerves.
Alright, nobody worry about it, alright? No, nobody run up your blood pressure, okay?
You don't get.
All right.